I'm Talia Mereles, I'm 17 years old, and I'm from San Diego, California. My favorite thing to do is probably play beach volleyball or go to the beach and just swim, like lay in the sand, get tan. I love to travel, or I just love making videos of what I do and just sharing my experiences with people. My mom had a big role in the TV industry. She was the stage manager for CBS Sports, so she's helped me a lot, and she's always supporting me, which I love. My dad is really loving and really sweet and very caring, and he supports me as well, and so does my brother. Overall, I think I have a really good relationship with my family. I really like the fact that I'm bilingual. If I were to do travel journalism, I could speak to the people in that country and communicate with them better, and be able to really express myself easier. I've always liked making videos since I was a little girl, and I would have my little TV show called The Talia Show, and I'd put it on for my family, and I'd force them to watch it even though they didn't want to. I love talking and making people smile, and I think making videos is another way to express my feelings with a visual aspect. My focus as a journalist is really getting to know other people to see other people's perspectives on life. My dream job is either to become a news reporter, or maybe like I'll find my way to get my own TV show. In high school, I started Broadcasting Club, which is now a show, and we got our own studio, and it's really fun and being able to say that I did that, and I really hope I can pursue my dreams as I leave high school and continue in college.